It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network.
What is up, YouTube? I try to do something different every time, man. Eminem Higher. I want to take you higher. Let me take you. Boom shakalaka. Boom shakalaka. Boom. Thumbs up, baby. I give everybody we react to, I try to give them a thumbs up. Anyway, hey, without any further ado.
Yeah.
That ain't just.
You know, I've been around for a while now.
That ain't the song I thought it was going to be.
Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Yeah. Hey, you got that right.
I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering,
shame,
yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance.
I've done it all, man.
But in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Hey.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. Well, toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade this shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here?
Hey.
Hey. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
I know I talk about this shit a lot, but
where am I supposed to go from here?
Hey.
Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Oh, now, what am I gonna do? Ain't nothing, homie, I'm on the loose. Born a winner, never so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, still go through the roof. This atmosphere's for a chosen few who was on their grind, making money moves. And you ain't gon' get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots, with 100 proof.
Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old. It was I alone since my track was stolen. Viral notebook and microphone. But looking back how bad it was then.
Who made that beat? Did he make all the beats too? I wonder, did Eminem make this beat or did Dr. Dre make it? I don't know. I got to look at all the credits and all that type of stuff. But that joint goes, man. I like them dangerous type beats, man. Them beats be... You know, people walking like this. I'm holding the flagpole. I'm holding the flagpole, man. You know, they let me hold the flagpole. Everybody else got guns and stuff. I'm marching, marching up. Going to war, that's what it is. Anyway.
But looking back how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad and the pen addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMB must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, these my lungs, I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by bum. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist for a peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want with the speed I...
Hold on. Fee, fi, fee, fi, fo, fum. Thumb. Fum. I think when he was, it's a big giant to say, fee, five, four, like a cartoon and stuff when we was kids we used to watch. Fee, five, four, from, tell me, where did you come from? I forget how that I went. But it was something about the thumb, man, like green thumb or something. I don't know.
Beat my drum for the streets I'm from. Yeah. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foot out like feet by thumb. Yeah. You see my finger, you see my thumb. What? You see my fist for a beast pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I've brung for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you want to reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Hey, watch it.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Hey, where I gotta go? Wait, watch it. Watch it. Two, it's two A's. You got the ladies saying it with a delay on it, with a lot of reverb, almost like a Vanilla reverb. And the reverb is pitched up an octave. So what we got here is, where you gonna go from here? Hey. The men say, hey, then they go, hey, hey. So it's a double hey right there. Watch
it. No idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Did I pass it? I pass it all right. Right there, right there. Watch it.
I hit my ceiling, watch it. I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Here we go. Watch it. This was through the song, too.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea.
Did y'all hear that?
All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling.
Did y'all hear that? That's the type of stuff I'm listening to, man, with all that reverb on it. One more time, because I don't know if I heard it. One more time, man, then we getting out of here, man. One more time, wait a minute.
Higher than I've ever fucking
here we go.
Been. Last time, man. Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every...
Kind of loops up with stuff, man. I like stuff like that, man. And it's blended in. It was harsh. I got to hear this one again. I like this one. I like the beat on this one right here, man. And M spitting as usual, man. And he's a little bit more laid back on this one because it's a laid back track. But he still put his point across. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no point to put across. That's what my problem is. I can spit. Not like that, though. Anyway, man. Hey, y'all take it light, take it slow, man. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. You feel me? Peace out.